in my NRM card is Mawa George, but it is by surprise when I went for voting in the ballot paper, it was written George Mawa, and my name came second.
The ruling party's internal elections have had many surprise results. Prominent ministers who have served in the Museveni administration for many years lost to little-known candidates. One of the surprise outcomes was in Katakwi district, where the education minister, Jessica Alupo, lost to a former human rights activist, Viola Akurut. The parliamentary race in Butembe County in Jinja saw the Minister for Lands, Daudi Migereko, lose to Pastor Nelson Lufafa. The Minister for Justice and Constitutional Affairs, Kahinda Otafire, lost to Donozio Kahondo in Ruhinda County in the Western District of Mitoma. In the Eastern District of Tororo, the State Minister for Health, Sarah Opendi, lost the race for the position of Woman MP to Jacinta Ayo. The Minister of General Duties, Professor Tarsis Kabwejeri, lost to Raphael Majezi, the incumbent MP of Igara West County. ICT Minister Nyombi Tembo lost to the former police spokesperson Simeon Subuga in Kasanda County. According to Henry Kasacha, the director of a civil society organization that deals in issues of democratic governance, the outcome is an indication of the winds of change that are sweeping across the country.
I think what this shows is that there is a shift in a generational shift in our political system, that this generational shift has not been taken into account. These historicals have lost touch with the new generation that is active, and they thought that they were historicals, but those factors are no longer playing in our politics.